How are you doing? You alright?
You know what the plan is?
No.
We're going live on Facebook, guys.
Yeah, okay.
The camera, like Lorenzo is giving a sign. Yep. That's Bert from Oxfam.
Hi.
Bert from Oxfam.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Thanks in advance for
Maybe a bit
yeah, because
closer.
The amount of money we've raised is going to come on the screen.
Right.
So
okay.
And maybe Bert. Yeah, please do.
Okay, I don't know where you guys are standing.
Yeah.
Okay.
We should also go a little bit.
Are you going to talk to us as well?
Yeah, we're gonna. I'm gonna just
so
ask
maybe
two questions,
okay.
Or three
okay.
questions,
so,
right. And then one question to him, and then I'm gonna push the button.
All right. Okay.
And then we'll know.
Oh, it's a button.
It's a button.
Sweet.
Could you move that a little bit more?
Are you
yeah. I don't
is
know.
I'm gonna
quite
hide.
Large.
Bert
here.
I don't know who likes to answer to the questions.
That guy.
This guy.
Ed, yeah.
Yeah.
A little bit, sorry. Maybe a little bit closer. Cozy. And maybe the whole group can go a little bit to the right.
Maybe it's very
right.
spontaneous. But
yeah.
You're behind me.
You're left.
I'm at my left.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
Left.
I feel
he's right.
Quite small.
Okay. Hallo, feest vanavond hier in de AB in Brussel, want Editors for Life, dankzij jouw steun, dankzij jouw sms'en, jullie duizenden sms'en via 4342, het is best waanzinnig om een band van het kaliber van Editors nog eens in de AB te hebben. Dat is eigenlijk ongelooflijk, waar het eigenlijk voor hen ook allemaal begonnen is. Hi, Editors.
Hello.
Hello.
Thank you again so much for supporting Music for Life.
It's a pleasure.
It's quite special for you, I imagine, to play in AB tonight, because it was one of your first gigs in Belgium was here, right? In the AB?
Yeah, you're right. It's been many years since we've been here. It's a beautiful venue. Everybody is so revered by everybody who comes here and plays. And, you know, you've only got to walk up the corridor there to see the amount of amazing bands that have been on here. Yeah, it's an honor, definitely.
All right. It's going to be special as well, because, of course, it's for charity tonight. How does it feel as a band to be helping out people with your music?
It's special, you know. I think, music is a powerful thing. It unites people. And so to use it to do something positive for people that need help is wonderful.
Mm-hmm. You're supporting Oxfam. Can you recall us why you've chosen that charity?
Yeah, we worked them for a number of years. You know, their causes are great. You know, they do lots of good things around the world. And we're partners. It's a good thing.
Nice. Bert van Oxfam, we partners, dat moet fantastisch zijn om dat te horen uit de mond van zo'n band als Editors. Hoe was de week voor jullie?
Wel, de week was fantastisch. Hè. Het is, er is heel veel gebeurd. We zijn heel blij dat we ook deze keer opnieuw, want het is niet de eerste keer natuurlijk dat Editors iets doet voor ons, opnieuw op hen kunnen rekenen. Dus we zijn heel benieuwd wat er straks op dat scherm komt.
Ja, dat gaat hier zo meteen zijn. Hè. Bert, ben je er echt klaar voor?
Ik weet het niet, maar we zullen zien.
How nervous are you guys to know what amount of money you have raised?
Well, yeah, I mean, the big reveal. We've never had to press a button like that before. So, it's exciting, isn't it? I mean, yeah, hopefully it's a ton.
Yeah, well, I can already tell you guys that there's been texting. People have been texting for over a week.
Okay.
And I can tell you there's still a lot of love for Editors
okay.
here in Belgium.
Okay.
So maybe we can all press the
yeah.
button like
all
the bands.
Together.
Yeah.
Yeah, go on.
And then reveal the amount of money.
Ready?
Editors for life.
Three,
yeah.
Three, two, one.
Okay, we kijken even mee. Er staat al een 9. 9 euro hebben we al. 309 euro. 4000. En er zijn nog twee cijfers. 124,000 euros. 309.
Cool.
More than a ton, which is good.
How do you feel about it?
That's great. It's really, really good. Yeah, it's brilliant.
Like lots of money. Oxfam, ik kijk even naar jou. Bert, wat gaan jullie daarmee kunnen doen?
Het is ongelooflijk, hè. Het is niet makkelijk voor organisaties als de onze vandaag om in een wereld waar de conflicten en de humanitaire crisis steeds maar toenemen om daar het hoofd aan te kunnen bieden. Dus we zijn echt wel heel blij met deze financiële middelen en met ook de steun van Editors en iedereen die ge-sms'd heeft.
Heb je de cijfertjes geteld? Dat zijn er wel degelijk 6, hè?
Het zijn er 6, ja. Hadden we
6, like 6 numbers, it's crazy. Tom, maybe everybody watching has been texting for over a week. Do you have something to say to them?
Thank you. I mean, yeah, thank you so much. This is just unbelievable. So, yeah, thank you.
And thank you guys for performing. Have a lot
yeah.
of fun during Editors for Life.
Yeah.
En jij kan dat helemaal integraal volgen via de Studio Brussel app of via Facebook.
Thank you very much. That's brilliant. Well done.
Thank you.
yeah.